Thank you for visiting Cole's Crochet and Woodcrafts YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be turning a oak, wood, and red resin crochet hook. After turning the hook round, I start to add detail into the hook handle. I noticed that I have a little nick in the resin, so I use a 2-part 5-minute epoxy to fill that in. Once that's dry, I'll then turn and sand it smooth. clean workspace is a happy workspace. Once I'm satisfied with the overall shape of the hook and the size, I'll start the dry sanding process, starting with an 80 crit all the way to a 5000. Once that's done, I start with a CA glue finish, doing about 10 coats and spraying with a CA glue activator in between. Once done with the CA glue finish, I'll sand using micro mesh sanding pads and water. Lastly, I'll finish the hook by using Hut's Crystal Clear Coat. And now here's the final product.